first time I saw Navneet was in college, in medical college. He was wearing these baggy jeans and a punk kind of a necklace and, you know, all spiked up hair. So I thought, okay, he and that way he's like really fair. So I thought he's some spoiled NRI, you know, like a punk or something.
So the first time I met Nitya, the first thought that came across my mind was, oh my God, there's this gorgeous looking angel that's walking by me and I have to get her, and she is mine, and she is my dream girl. So that's the first time how I came across Nitya, and that's the first thoughts I had about her. And as the famous cliche goes, it was love at first sight.
I was in for a shock because when we actually got introduced to each other, it was for a performance and both of us had to sing a duet song together. He was the cultural secretary, even I was. So both of us were into the cultural scenario, and that's how we got introduced.
So after having seen her, obviously we started interacting, we became friends, and the way we got introduced was fortunately through a comfort zone, through a media of cultural events. So we had this rural posting in a small town called Kaiwara, where as medical students we had to go and serve in the rural area. So that's where we met, and that's where we developed our friendship and bond with each other. So in fact, we sang a song together, a duet. The song's name is Truly Madly Deeply. In fact, I'll sing two lines for you. This is how it goes. I'll be your dream, I'll be your wish, I'll be your fantasy. I'll be your hope, I'll be your love, be everything that you need. I wanna stand with you on a mountain. I wanna bathe with you in the sea. I wanna lay like this forever, until the sky falls down on me.